I'd say the best prank that I've ever been involved in, the one that has the most memories, will be the awkward train situation series. It might not have been the craziest one, but it is the one that has the most memories.
My favorite prank that I've ever been involved in is something I didn't organize. It's the DEA drug bust. I think half of the whole world has seen that. I think that's where I'm more known off than the Janoskians. Vitaly released a prank, came into our house, pretending he was with a bunch of DEA agents, and I thought it was f***ed that day when they pulled out the kilo of marijuana and like pound of f***ing cocaine. Excuse the language, I just don't want to think about it.
The most embarrassing thing that's ever happened while filming a video is when Daniel pulled down my pants in front of our new friends, Nash and Jake Fushi, and they all saw my penis and it wasn't big.
The most embarrassing thing I've ever done.
Ate dog shit.
I ate dog shit. Yes, I did it. And it was disgusting. Honestly, I was just trying not to think about it, and I could just like feel the juice of the shit just going all around my mouth. And yeah, let's just say it wasn't my best day or my best moment.
Most embarrassing thing I've ever done was probably wetting my pants in front of my classroom. Yeah, it's pretty embarrassing. It was very warm.